In this video, we will learn to find the limit of x raised to the power of 1 upon x minus 1 as x approaches 1. Let L be the limit of x raised to the power of 1 upon x minus 1 as x approaches 1. Let us assume y is equal to x minus 1. The above implies x is equal to 1 plus y. Also, y approaches 0 as x approaches 1. So, substitution of x in terms of y gives us L is equal to limit of 1 plus y raised to the power of 1 upon y as y approaches 0. We all know the above is a standard limit whose value is exponential e, thus L is equal to e. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.